that so many people love God, but they don't allow God into his property. Hallelujah. And I once shared with Mama Jack at some says that some, even at some churches, they close churches and they lock God outside. Yeah. And it's not only in the walls as well. We also lock God outside this property. Yeah. But God wants to touch this property. Yeah. Because this is the temple now. Yeah. These are the walls. Hallelujah.
Do you know God's voice?